Kill your wife, and then standing the other way, crooked.